And it's straight up 7 o'clock here at 90.1 WREV FM Burlington. Music from the Forward in the background. Track called Miracles, Polar Entertainment, the label, Substantial. New track called Late Pass off the Hip Knot label. That's Hip Knot, one word, two T's. Von P featured on that track. And then we had music from EMC, Master Ace, Wordsworth, and Strickland. Fly Thoughts is what we heard, featuring Pearl Gates off their new album called The Tonight Show. And then Linguistic Civilians with Something to Prove. Remind you once again, if you're Linguistic fans, or if you haven't checked them out yet, you know, definitely very talented crew. And with EMC, should be a nice show that's going to be happening May 24th, the Zen Lounge on Lord Church Street in Burlington, Vermont. Hey, look at them. Hi there. If only you guys were a few minutes earlier. Actually, no, I'm going to come and get you right now. Alright, we're back. You want to do a voice identification?
Hello, hello. It's hey, Walshy hey. Stees from the Linguistic Civilians. Thank you to everybody tuning in to WREV.
Yes.
My favorite radio personality, Melo Grant.
Oh, you're so sweet. And you know I love you too.
I love you too. Love this you. Is a beautiful day out there in Burlington, Vermont.
Oh my god, it's like 87 degrees.
You're playing some awesome tunes.
It's I heard 87 degrees. If you're inside, hopefully you're just like walking around like checking us out on your phone or online or an old-fashioned beatbox. Or if you're driving in your car, that's all right. That's cool because it's, I would have to say if I didn't have to be here right now, I would be outside myself.
I heard some fly thoughts on the way over here.
Did you?
Right after
Linguistic Civilians. We came to party with you. Yes, and I have the new EMC. What is it? Moopy?
The Tonight Show. Moopy? Oh, you got Moopies. Yeah,
Moopies
with
Sadat X.
The
legendary Sadat X. So we're going to be doing that in the second half.
They had a couple
of
big features on this album.
Do they?
Yeah.
Do they? It's nice to have like legends working with legends.
Yep.
So. Yep, is Wordsworth on this incarnation?
Oh, yeah.
It is? Okay. Okay.
Yep. Wordsworth, Strickland,
Ace. I have to make sure.
And there's a feature in Sadat X.
Wordsworth. Oh, okay, speaking of Wordsworth, you keep talking for a minute. Let people know what you guys are up to.
So this Memorial Day weekend, Sunday, May 24th, we are opening for EMC at Zen Lounge on the bottom of Church Street. It's 18+. EMC is going to be in town promoting their new album that we've been bumping here on 90.1.
Yes.
The Tonight Show. It's awesome. You can pick it up on iTunes. It is available. They just shot a... They've been shooting, like, all sorts of videos for it, and just, like, every week there's a new edit, whether it's to Fly Thoughts with Pearl Gates, and then they just put out the monologue that they filmed in Brazil a couple weeks ago. So the whole goal is for them to get on with Jimmy
Brazil,
Fallon.
They're getting around.
Yeah, they've been traveling, so...
Okay, nice.
It's nice to have them back.
Nice. And, I'm very excited. I actually plan on attending the show. I'm also jumping. Have you like heard of this chick, Georgia Ann Muldrow?
No.
I saw this and I just about fell out. I want, please, trust me. Are you guys on the road June 12th? Are you doing a show on June 12th?
June 12th.
Because you guys are busy this summer.
We
have a lot of stuff going on.
Yeah, we're
going
to be traveling. We've got a lot
June
of Massachusetts shows.
I see something for the 19th.
Yep.
I don't see anything for the 12th. Well, if you're in town,
check it out.
Yeah, tell your mommy, tell your friend, Georgia Ann Muldrow. And Dudley Perkins, this cat is like funky. They are both like funky and smart. And just, this is it, y'all. This is the big secret, and I'm letting you in on it. Signal Kitchen, June 12th.
Tell your sister, so, tell your mother, tell your father, sister. Tell a friend.
Exactly. Buy your mama some tickets for Mother's Day. This could be a show your mama would like.
That's right. Shout out to all the mothers out there.
Yes, indeed.
And mine especially.
Yes,
I love you, Mom.
Love
and shout out
too.
To the rest of the civilians. We got Monty Burns, LC. Philly Fulton,
yeah.
T Whip, and then we've been playing with like mostly a live band every show, and we got Braden, and we got Shaq and Jossie. They're in Binger and Tarquana.
Nice, making the sound
Funk Wagon, adding a little energy to the show.
Energy.
Not that we need any, but
lovely.
Oh, shout out to Waken Windows. Did you go to any?
I did. That was fabulous. Every year it gets better and better, bigger and bigger. They've definitely done a hot job with that. Actually did a little set over at the Mule Bar. Shout out to them.
Awesome.
And their burgers. Hello.
Yeah, my buddy Andrew. Shout out to Andrew at the Mule Bar.
Yeah, Yeah, so that was definitely a lot of fun. That's a beautiful event, and I dare say Burlington better step up their game.
I mean, that was pretty awesome.
That was a beautiful community event. Every venue was packed. You know, they had the traffic situation under control. The weather did help, but still, it was a really beautiful event, and I think it would have been.
It was cool.
You know,
if anyone was at our show, LC wasn't there because she was at the Grand Canyon getting engaged.
Congratulations,
LC! To LC and Jesse. Happy for you guys.
Nice.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'd like to see something of that in Burlington, but I don't know if the same vibe could be created. But in the meantime, I will support them again next year.
We need to put a rotary in.
Around the rotary. What are we going to do next? So we were just mentioning Wordsworth.
Wordsworth.
And I feel bad because I forgot to mention Wordsworth, because that is another legendary MC. But Wordsworth is on this hot track from an album that J. Rawls did last year. And J. Rawls has been around. I can't reach how far back J. Rawls goes. That man has been around forever. In my mind, like an independent hip-hop legend. He did an album called The Legacy. And this track is One Time featuring Wordsworth, a member of EMC. Yes, indeed. One more reminder on that show.
EMC.
With Linguistic Civilians at Zen Lounge. May 24th. Is that an all ages show? 18
it's
plus
18
show?
Plus.
18 plus. Do note 18 plus.
Prices are negotiable. Because we're not allowed to.
Yeah. All right, we're going to check out some Wordsworth on this track with J. Rawls. I believe you'll find it lovely.
And B-boys make sure when it's on you, you're down. Give it up one time for the underground. Give it up one time for the underground. Give it up one time for the underground. But we can't forget. And DJs make sure you play some of your set. And B-boys make sure when it's on you, you're down. Give it up one time for the underground. My man, it was a different time. College radio promo instead of online. Sandbox, super rapping, elemental, seven heads. What's an MP3? We pushed the vinyl instead. 20,000 units of just 112. Rocking tapes by Miro, Eddie L, and DL. CMJ Gavin knocked the cellular phone. Back when Bob had Fondalum and Wolf threw stones. Raucous made me a nervous wreck. Fat beats and land speed cut the check.